everybody. I had my moment in the camera eye. I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Yeah, I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000 pics by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Hiermit sage ich mal wieder willkommen zu einem neuen Video von Life is Strange. Ihr habt eben den kleinen Part gesehen, als ich aus dem Zimmer raus wollte und er mich direkt aufgehalten hat. Ich werde es jetzt wieder versuchen und mal schauen, was passiert.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here. Photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers, good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Ey, ganz ehrlich, das wäre doch in der Schulzeit mega mäßig gewesen, oder? Wenn man das hätte tun können. Einfach hören, was der Lehrer sagt, zurückspulen, bis zu dem Punkt vorspulen und dann genau diesen Punkt sagen. Ey, Wille los, Mann.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please. I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy. Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that thing down!
Tell me what to do!
Wowzer, so no, he has a gun! I should do something else.
Hella more trouble for this
Max,
than
you're going to get hurt.
Feueralarm. Feueralarm, Feueralarm.
I need a hammer to holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Tell me what to do.
I need a hammer to break it open.
But people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would
Schnell,
ever
beeil dich.
Miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Ah!
I'm going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody
Mach,
would
beeil dich,
ever
man.
Punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Ah, man!
Would ever even miss...
You psycho!
Oh! Punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! Away from me, psycho!
Oh! Shit! No! No, 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 no! Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble!
Ich hab das schon die ganze Zeit in der Hand, Alter!
No way!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
Kranker Scheiß.
Freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Na, gedüst. Danke, Keule.
Principal Wells always looks so distracted. I can never figure out what he...
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Ganz ehrlich, ich weiß, wenn ich den Nathan melde, passiert irgendwas Schlimmes, deswegen, aber ich mach's trotzdem.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott? You sure?
Yes, he was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family, and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
Oh shit, Alter.
You look a little stressed out.
Studieweit verbergen.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
No, he does not buy that at all.
Ah, komm.
I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
You look a little stressed.
Ich sag das dem jetzt mit dem Dings. Das kotzt mich an. Ich hab keinen Bock, selber Ärger zu bekommen.
I just saw Nathan.
Ja, die Tat wird Konsequenzen haben. Ist mir scheißegal. Das kann ich absolut nicht haben. Zurück zum Schulgelände. Schönes Panorama.
With Nathan Prescott, please come to the front office. Thank you.
Gedist.
Posters over posters? Somebody really wants to find Rachel Amber.
I would so be there if a Sasquatch actually did battle a Razorback.
Diesen Freitag, die Bigfoot lassen die Erde erzittern. The Bigfoots vs. the Razorbacks. 11. Oktober, Freitagabend, 19 Uhr, Blackwell Platz. Komm als Bigfoot. Gewinne einen Preis. Komm als Razorback und du landest auf dem Grill. Die beste Pizza in Acadia Bay. Ein Stück und ein Getränk, 3,50. Okay, okay, okay. Guck ich mal da. Nix. Da auch nix. Was ist das für einer? Da joggt hier nur so rum.
Brooke actually has a drone.
Wow. Ich sehe keine Drohne.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You wanna fly my drone?
Lieben gern?
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Du blöde Kuh.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me get...
Is that really yours? Is that even legal?
Of course. Nobody knows about it yet.
Isn't it considered a weapon of war?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you...
Dasselbe Scheiß. Aha, okay. Irgendwelche Bitches. Oh, Warren. Tagebuch. Wow, wow, wow. Ganz ruhig, ganz ruhig. Willst du nach dem Unterricht einen Kaffee? Ich brauche eine Ausrede, nicht zu lernen. Bitte. Zieh dir auf jeden Fall Neckromantik auf meinem Stick an. Muhohohoho. Mad Max, lass uns Kram in die Luft jagen. Ist alles jetzt im Laufe des... Ne, Quatsch. Der 2.10., 2.10., 3.10., 5.10., 6. Ne, auch 5.10. 5.10. Warte mal, das war jetzt hier. Moment, ich muss für den Physiktest büffeln. Wenn wir was in die Luft jagen, muss ich die Bahngeschwindigkeit messen. Aha. Ignoriere diese Nachricht nicht. Hi Max, kannst du meinen Stick mitbringen? Brauche Info und Platz. Hallo? Sorry, bin spät dran. Verrückter Tag. Ich sehe dich auf dem Parkplatz. Bin cool. Wirst schon sehen. Meine Kamera ist bereit. Bis gleich. Hoffentlich. Yay. Mama hat mir auch geschrieben. Herzlichen Glückwunsch, Maxine. Wir konnten nicht glauben, dass du schon 18 Jahre bei uns bist. Lol. Kate. Hey Max, bist du in der Nähe? Immer. Alles klar? Möchtest du später einen Tee trinken? Absolut. Ich hab ab 4 Zeit. Bis dann. Und der Papa. Dein 18. Geburtstag soll ein besonderer Tag sein. Du wirst jetzt erwachsen, aber immer noch unser kleines Mädchen. Wirf einen Blick auf dein Konto. Gib nicht alles auf einmal aus. Wow, das würde ich gerne sehen.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab
auf zum Wohnheim, den USB-Stick holen. Okay, okay, okay. Ganz ruhig. Tasche.
I'm almost sure Warren has the same bag. It looks a bit nerdy, though. What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
Highfly Evo B400. Also B. Aha, aha. Dass ich die Zeit zurückspulen kann, aber warum? Ah, okay.
Sorry, Max. I have to focus on making sure this drone doesn't crash.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me get.
Das ist eine Highfly-Drohne.
That looks like a Highfly drone. Model B400 EVO. Now that's a nice piece of tech.
You're full of surprises. Why would you know that?
I love aerial photography. Drones are perfect for that, especially those with great range. It's a new era of images.
Most impressive, Max. Warren said you were multifaceted. Here, give the drone a whirl around campus.
Na, hab ich doch, hä? Jo, da ich es nicht selber steuern kann, lass ich es mal. Sau cool. Na, wieder die Bitches, Alter. So Leute, an dieser Stelle verabschiede ich mich auch schon wieder mit diesem Video und würde sagen, wir sehen uns dann beim nächsten Mal bei Life is Strange. Bis dann, tschüss.